Yes.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you for guiding and directing us. It's really all of your love that's motivating us. It's your love that causes us right now to be in fellowship with one another and with you. Holy Spirit, right now I ask that you would pour yourself out on us, and that we'd experience an open heavens before us, God. That we would experience your encouragement, your strength, your word, and that all of it, God, would be based on you. We wouldn't come out of here with anyone but you on our minds, with anything but you and your power on our hearts. And we're just grateful, God, for this time of fellowship we have, and we release ourselves into your company and into your presence. In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Yes. Yes.
Amen.
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 Thank you,
well, thank you, Sebastian.
Yeah.
Thanks for helping us out.
Yes. Yes.
What you can do to help us out, just to be a little friendly with the person next to you, just shake their hands or introduce yourself.
Yes.
There he is.